Mother's Day is a week away, and you could celebrate mom this year and show her some love with the gifts that Rebecca Klein, Towson Town Center's shopping guru, brought along with us. Good morning.
Good morning. Great to be here.
And shopping guru, what does that stand for?
It stands for Get Ultimate Retail Updates, and that's just what I dish out on my blog at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com. And I've brought along a whole lineup of ways you can indulge mom. I have a feeling you'll have some hint dropping to do after I show you everything.
All right.
So let's start with these fragrance sets from Sephora. Mm-hmm. You don't have to guess what type of scent someone might like, because that's you get all different samples in here, and you can redeem one certificate that comes in each box for a full-size bottle of perfume.
Isn't that great? That's a really great
idea. So this one is $50, this one is $75, and with this one you do get a larger bottle of perfume.
Okay, very good.
And moving on to Lush Fresh Handmade Cosmetics, this is a great way to pamper mom. This is a bouquet you can give her that will keep on bubbling. These are reusable bubble bar wands. And let me show you how it works. You swish this around your bathtub like this, and you get a scented bubble bath. You see the bubbles starting there? You can use each one about 6 times and then just lay it out to dry between uses.
So it's a really fun gift. Who's going to do all that swishing?
Well, you could just put it in your bathtub and it just takes a second. And then we also have this gift tin that comes with all kinds of goodies, 8 different ways to pamper mom from Lush as well.
Okay, very good.
And then from Michael Kors,
I know you want this.
This is beautiful. This is the Saffiano Jet Set Travel Tote Bag. It's great for anyone on the go. It can be a diaper bag, a work bag, a weekend carry-all bag, whatever you want. It also comes in lime and tangerine and some other fun colors.
And it ain't cheap.
No, it is $278, but this is one of those investment pieces that you will have for a lifetime. Mom will have for a lifetime.
From Pandora, we have
2 different gift sets here that are special for this year. This is the iconic gift set bracelet, and it comes with one charm of your choice from the Sterling collection and some other little clips here. And this is the Cherish Mom one, where you also get a special mom charm. And then you can add on to these bracelets for future holidays. And here's what's great. If you go in and mention the guru, you can get free engraving on any engravable charm through the 13th at Towson Town Center exclusively.
Aren't you special? Okay.
So that's for
this
everybody.
Is pretty.
Slow cookers making a big comeback. They're time savers, they're convenient, but what we're seeing now is even more innovative recipes. This one is from Williams Sonoma, and there's also a great cookbook there. The artichoke risotto caught my eye, which I thought sounded amazing.
There's
a spicy fennel with olives and oranges, lots of fun stuff in there.
Why did I not know that Williams Sonoma was at the Towson Town Center?
Is it floor four? No, it's been there a long time. You should make
a visit. Okay.
And then moving on, for the mom who loves planting and gardening, these things are all from Crate & Barrel. This terrarium you can use in an indoor sunny spot or outside in a protected area.
Okay.
Great way to showcase your favorite plants. And then these are herbs in a bag.
I love
it. Foolproof. You can even grow the herbs in the bag. It comes with the right amount of soil, the seeds, everything you need to get started.
Wait a minute. You just leave it in the bag.
You can just leave it in the
bag.
What about watering? Cut this off. Just water right into the bag. Or you can replant it into one of these cute planters here, where this is a chalkboard one where you can write on the herb you're planting.
Oh.
And there's lots more at Crate & Barrel, and I have even more ideas on my blog at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com.
Because you've got lots of deals on your
I do have lots of deals on there, too, so be sure to check in.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me.
All right. And if you can, you want to get more information on Rebecca's website, it's www.towsontowncenterguru.com.